This is Praise Channel TV. You are welcome. Change your address. Change your address shortly on Praise Channel TV after this time of prayer. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Glory be to the name of Jesus. Honor, adoration, thanksgiving, and praise be yours, Father, for this glorious opportunity you've given me one more time to share on this platform. I appreciate you, Lord. There are millions of people you could have used, but you have chosen me, Lord. I count myself not worthy, but I give you the glory for this divine election. Take all the praise. Fill me with your power afresh today. Holy Spirit, charge me with your anointing and unction to function, that I will bring blessing to your people. Lord, use me to lift up Jesus, that souls may be drawn unto the Lord. Thank you for this time. I give you glory ahead of time, for you are already in charge. In Jesus' mighty name I have prayed. Amen and amen. Glory be to God. Welcome one more time to Praise Channel TV. I'm so excited that you keep visiting us. For all our old timers that have continued to come here, I say salute. God bless you. For the newcomers as well, salute. God bless you. It's my pleasure to welcome you. My name is Evangelist Chuks Chidube, aka Praise Channel, This Kind God, your host, by God's grace. Please, if you have not subscribed to this channel, help me to click on the red subscribe button there, then click on the bell sign and click on the like button as well. Whenever we upload a new content, if you do all this, it will be easy for you to get a notification so that you don't miss anything. Of course, leave a comment with me in the comment section there. Comments help a lot in YouTube ministry. May the Lord bless and encourage you as you have been encouraging me. I appreciate you. Drop a word with me also through my social media handles displayed there. Thank you so much. Every Monday and Friday, by God's grace, between 5:30 a.m. and 6 a.m. Nigeria time, new contents are uploaded here. I welcome you one more time. Today, the message we have to share on the topic is, change your address. Change your address. And the scripture we are dealing with is Psalm 91 verse 1. Psalm 91 verse 1. Psalms 91 verse 1. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. Psalms 91 verse 1. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I came today to challenge you by the Spirit of the Lord to change your address. It's time to relocate. I want to ask you, where do you live? Where do you stay? Now, I'm not asking for your residential address. No. Spiritually, where are you? You know, at a point, God called, Adam, where are you? So I'm asking you today, child of God, where do you live? Do you call what people call success? What the world calls success? Whether cut and join, cutting corners, or whether it's good or bad, once you achieve it, deceive them, win, whatever. Do you flow with them? Do you do all your best to please the world? If you please the world, will displease God in most instances. Where do you live? In minding more of your flesh, in minding more of what is good for your body? Is that where you live? Where do you live? In serving God when it's convenient and then going the way of the world when it's not? Where do you live? Where do you dwell? What is your address? Please, I'm asking you, tell me now. Tell me your address. Are you faithful in your financial commitment and obligation in church? Where do you live? Do you live holy, or you cut corners and live like other people? Remember, if you live like men, you go the route of men. The men, I mean the world, men, women. Where do you live? The best place to live is what I'm introducing to you. The best residential address is what I'm introducing to you today. And I'm encouraging you to relocate fast. And that is the secret place of the Most High. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. You want to be safe from all the arrows and the darts the devil and his cohorts are throwing at men and women in the world, causing havoc and confusion and pain and sorrow and mockery and disgrace? You want to be free from all his wiles? Run into the name of the Lord. The name of the Lord is the new address I'm introducing to you. Please relocate. Move fast right now, today. Move, dwell, start dwelling in the house of the Lord. Start dwelling in the presence of the Lord. That's the best place to live. That's the best place to dwell. That's the best place to abide. Of course, that's the safest place to be. Relocate. Relocate. Stop doing things the way people of the world are doing things. You are a child of God. If you are not giving to, you're giving your life to Jesus, go ahead, do it right now. Well, you wait when I will lead you to Christ shortly. Stop doing things like people of the world. Stop living like them. There are many things that they are doing that will not all go away with your salvation. Don't watch the things they watch to a large extent. If it's dirty, but if it's clean news, educative material, materials, clean entertainment stuff, fine. Don't wear what they wear. If it's not decent and godly, don't wear what they wear. It's an address. Don't eat what they eat if it's not healthy, if it's not good. Don't drink what they drink if it will mess your life up. Remember, the Bible says, give alcoholic drink to those who are perishing. Are you perishing? Give up alcohol. Go for the Holy Spirit. The Bible said, be filled with the Holy Spirit. Be filled with the Holy Spirit. Like the way people are intoxicated when they go at the route of alcohol or hard drug. You can be, the original intoxication comes by the Holy Spirit. When you are charged with the Holy Spirit, I love praying in tongues every day. I charge myself. Do you know, I've said it here before. They asked me during stage ministration and a video shoot, do you, please tell us, evangelist, do you take drugs? Because they said the energy is too much. At your age, you are vibrating like this. Some said they have known me for over 30 years, vibrating the same way. I get charged with the Holy Spirit. There's never an overdose to it. Kapu, lazuga, apatali, izigri, patu, kataya. That's the highest charging and hyping stuff you can get anywhere. Alcohol can expire. Drugs can expire. They can finish your money. They can lose their influence over you. After a time, you need to take another one. But the Holy Spirit does not expire. I've been speaking in tongues since 1986. Since 1986 to 2001. Where do you live? Where do you stay? Stay in the Lord. The name of the Lord, he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. It's time to take cover. Hide in the secret place of the Lord. Don't be everywhere. You can't be everywhere. You should not leave your house when it's not necessary. You must not attend every party. You must not attend every burial. You must not attend every function. Watch where you go to. Dwell in his presence 24 hours every day. As you are going out, you are mindful of the presence of the Lord. Carry God's presence wherever you go. That's how to dwell in his presence. And that's what I've charged you, what I've come to charge you today. You practice and experience his presence and secret place all the time. As you stay in prayer, as you stay in fellowship, as you live holy, as you study the scriptures, as you evangelize, as you get busy in God's house, serving in the capacity of your calling, as you show love one to another, as you help one another, that's part of what you will do to help you to reactivate and renew your tenement rates. That's how you pay for, literally. That's how you renew your presence, your abode, place of residence, the presence of the Lord, the secret place of the Lord. Receive grace right now to abide there nonstop. Many things will come to challenge you, to push you out of it, but refuse. I receive grace. If you're not filled with the Holy Spirit, with the evidence of speaking in tongues, go for that gift. You can get in touch with me. I'll pray with you. It's very easy, by the grace of God, to lead you to get filled with the Holy Spirit with the evidence of speaking in tongues, if you desire. It's not compulsory, but I recommend it for you to help you. Receive grace in your own language, English or tongues. Grace to dwell and abide in the secret place of the Most High, no matter the circumstances around me. I receive the grace. Receive it, child of God, too, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Thank you for your time today. If you have not given your life to Jesus, this is the first place to start. Please repeat after me. Say, Lord Jesus, I come to you today. Please forgive me all my sins. I accept you now as my personal Lord and Savior. Help me, Jesus, to serve you to the end. I reject you, Satan. You and your works and agents. I'm no longer yours. I'm for Jesus for real. Thank you, Lord, for saving me. In Jesus' mighty name, I have prayed. Amen. Say amen. Amen. Now let me pray for you. Father, thank you for this, your peculiar child that has decided to follow you. Daddy, may you reign in this life as Lord forever. In Jesus' name, I have prayed. Amen. Lord, the promises you made that for the benefits that will accrue to those who have given their lives to you. Father, may they be manifest in this life right from right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, it will be salvation done, protection, prosperity, healing, supernatural health, open heavens, increased breakthrough, miracles, signs and wonders, grace unto holiness, very, very important, Lord, good spouse, great children, international doors, high finances, receive even much more, child of God. And you are covered with the blood of Jesus. It is well with you. In Jesus' mighty name, I have prayed. Amen. Have you changed your address? If you have not changed your address, do it right now. God bless you. Please subscribe to this channel if you have not done so. And we have a lot to share. God bless you. Share. Help us to share this video. I appreciate you. Thank you for your time. See you at the next edition. Salute.